welcome to the next installment of Fat Chance Style Tidbits. In today's tidbit, we're going to go over another fast movement that's called the box step. And that looks like this. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From behind, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the footwork is the main focus of this particular movement. So you're going to, from your good posture and your normal home position, if you will, you're going to step slightly to the front right corner with your right foot, and you're going to go bump, bump. And it's a similar bump to the pivot bump. So we step right, bump, bump, then we pivot to the front left corner and step with our left foot and go bump, bump to the left. Then, without actually moving where our feet are, we're going to shift our weight back onto our right foot and bump back toward the back right corner. And that's again two bumps, bump, bump. Then we're going to pivot again, bring that left foot around to the back left corner for bump, bump. I'm going to do that facing away from you so you can try to keep your directions a little more easy to understand. So to start, we're stepping just slightly to the front right corner, bump, bump, front left, bump, bump, back right, bump, bump, back left, bump, bump. So our arms that whole time are just sitting at shoulder height, being a nice frame for everything going on in the lower body. So once again, we're going to go 1, 2 to the right, 3, 4 to the left, 5, 6 to the right, 7, 8 to the left. And from behind, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the box step. Thank you for watching.